And I'm back. Sorry about that. I will send out a my bird one more time. Just three defenders in a funny looking area. I mean, I just had to. Oh. Transporting and working. The heck? Who are you?
I should be cautious around here.
Wait a minute.
Oh, okay.
One, thank you.
Oh, okay. Okay, so you can hit me like every time, but all right, bud. Oh yeah, and you always see me. Okay, bud. Okay. You got the best of me because I made the mistake of jumping out on you instead of just assassinating you, how I would normally get you. That's alright though. That's alright. I will play this more appropriately.
Hey, hold on.
Dude, no, I'm not gonna hold on. Why the fuck are you messing with me? Seriously? Dude, okay, so just for standing about. Standing around, you guys are just attacking me. Okay. Okay, buddy. Okay. Noted. Duly noted. Caravans will drive by and just shoot me for standing. Oh, it's a patrol! Okay. So I gotta play it smart, kill the dude from behind. Because once the shield pops up, there's no, like, tagging past them. Now light them on fire. I can't. Hide.
They will attack on sight here.
Useless to run, you're right, it is.
Hey.
I'm just gonna fast pass out of here and be like, bye! I'm out! Yeah, how about that? If you all can cheat, I will cheat. And by cheat, I mean, I will quickly run away. After marking a precision, yeah, but my pet goes like the dumbest route on the planet. So, I don't know if that's exactly the best way about it. Alright, so, quest. My man, what's up?
Bayek, what good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Yes.
Peace, man ahead. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure.
Nice leopard skin. speak with Menet about the tour. Okay.
Ready to see our beautiful temple?
Sure.
After you, Menet. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahet will do, for one as good as family.
Alright.
Far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
Why is that?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind when I'm numbering him 4-1.
Huh? You told us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
What in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there.
Okay. Now what?
This way. Through the temple.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried. Sina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. So this is actually like a pathway.
You found me. Your turn to hide.
That's the last of the children.
Look at this. Fraud abounds in your market. And you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Manahet,
your boat is
delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
I hope you will find some answers in the market.
The merchants have short tempers and may refuse to speak.
Running into town. God.
This looks like a child made it.
These cat mummies are false.
Hello. Shall we trade?
Persian commander.
My sister told me she bought a statuette from you and it broke. Why, there's nothing but straw in here. Fortune follow you.
Oh, I must have like hit something.
Greetings. I am.
You have come to the right place, Neb. We have everything you could possibly want.
What I want is to ask about false idols sold at the market.
I have heard rumors of such, but there is nothing to them. Now leave if you want to avoid trouble.
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahed sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality. Or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland.
It is tonight.
This looks like a child made it.
You know, we probably could just walk and talk right here, you know. I mean, I think I used that skill by accident of like, hey, dusk to dawn, from the sound, like from the look of it, from the sound of it, and all that. But at the same time, kind of good that we did, since clearly he wasn't gonna talk to me during the day. Alright, I guess I'll wait for you here, seeing as, I got here faster than you. Doop 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 doop. Any loot? Buckhead, you're the one of the best merchants we deal with. continue the good work, we're going to send you a big stock of mummies. We need them to be sold by the end of the month. Well, is that you? Oh, hey, bud.
My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair, but they would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it. The path to knowledge is perilous.
Eat shit, Medjai scum!
Ah, you're behind us.
A man who fights as well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made. I suppose you would go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head. Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, what a disgrace.
The favor of the gods. Funny you still think that the gods care. But maybe they do in this game. Maybe they do. Guessing y'all are not friendlies. I feel like I've been to this camp like twice now. Actually, I'm pretty sure the last time I died due to this camp, because I wasn't sneaky enough and I like just ran on in.
Guarded.
will rest easy now that this is done.
Long live the sheep, the most important animal to farmers was the sheep. Its wool would be shorn twice a year, and its milk was preferred over a cow's. Informal, Egyptians ate well, reclining on one elbow. Couches, chairs, and other furniture would thus be used in rooms. Hunter's instinct unlocked this ability to mark enemies and see the path they will take, useful information for setting up perfect ambushes. Ooh, that is actually not a bad... Whee! Alright. Couldn't stand at the main entrance for me, Bane. You have to hide all the way back here.
Ah, here you are.
Indeed, here
how
I am.
Can I use the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Ispet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Doesn't seem
Pamu as... does like a drink now and again.
Alright, and we keep moving. I mean, okay. Here, a couple more shields. Is there a better shield than the one I just got? I doubt it. So, don't show that to me. Could use an actual, like, gold melee weapon. And the spear, unfortunately, is getting to the point where you are outliving your, like, usefulness. Like, don't get me wrong. Oh. Might have to try this. I don't think I've tried that weapon out yet. Okay. Legendary outfit. I mean, how do you say no to legendary? I mean, it's not Assassin's Creed if you're not climbing through everything, right? Seeing as the magic doors are closed. What? Oh.
decision.
Kama likes to drink, he might be in a village tavern.
This must be Pamu. Ugh. The man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Fine, I'll bring Pamu to Minahem. You got it. Excuse me, buddy. For what, bumping into you? No. Gotta carry this drunkard to the temple. He's needed! Have to sacrifice his heart. It's probably gonna be like the next Assassin's Creed, some kind of like Mayan link. Sacrificial. Putting money on it. They've kind of gone everywhere else. Might as well go to South America next.
Menahet.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
He's a drunkard?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster. People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight.
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi. You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the high priest in the temple courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Not gonna lie, he's like, fetch and gather quests are not as fun as I thought they would be, but let's fight.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu. He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
Follow me. Into the gladiatorial pits. Is it a fight to the death? Or is it fisticuffs?
Though this is a friendly bout, you must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this.
It's just fisticuffs. Okay.
We invite your witness on the solemnity.
No, I guess it's not fisticuffs.
We unveil to you a ritual.
Do I get a weapon too, or just you, bud?
Make every eye to look upon
I guess we'll find out in a second.
Too strongly to your hearts. Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess and condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness.
Sure. So you get a stick, but and I get a.
Should your hearts be pure,
the I also get a stick.
Shall
okay.
Favor us. shielding us from the obscurity of chaos! Let the battle begin!
Before the goddess!
Time unknown, Sethmet, the lioness, has shielded us from Isfet's grief.
You can do
Isfet
it!
Isfet was once husband of my aunt, goddess of... Suffering with her tales of judgment, he grew fast on the souls of mortals. My aunt passed him out of the hall of the gunner's living But Sethmet knew his heart and guarded the door against him. Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sethmet subdued the Lord of Chaos. Sethmet's might enlivened his arm. His weapon is these. The warrior of Sethmet beats back Chaos. Warrior, thy spine is golden and blazing. See how Sethmet use her beloved with power. The lioness is about to see by the darkness which was the warrior Sethmet beats back Chaos. Weapon is dangerous. The warrior of Sethmet beats back Chaos! Look! His weapon is bathed in Sethmet's fire! The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness! Sethmet's might enlivens your arm! Look! His weapon is bathed in Sethmet's fire!
So the dodge button here is pointless. Whatever weapon you gave me, I don't like the like combo effect to it. And clearly the game cheats and just lets you win, seeing as I lost the first fight.
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Sure.
The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer, but I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu, whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Sure. I mean, I know I just got like a new outfit, but give me that. That's cool.
Tokens of our respect.
And a trophy. So I want to see something. Does it show like? It does show completed quests. So interesting. By X promise, did they give me a new weapon? Or did I simply not cycle to? No. That. So I'm getting at least a couple legendary items. I need more, whatever that is. I need more of that. More of that. And more of that. Okay, so nothing I can do there. Birthright. It is my birthright. Ricky, Ricky.
Strange to see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more.
They're dead. Got it. Good sir.
It is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
This Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting.
Is she a woman that, world map not available. Bugger off. Oh, look. The place where we've been to. So I feel like these places do all like correlate. You know, if I don't go there naturally or by myself, there will be a quest to take me there. Granted, like a couple boat locations they didn't ask me to go to, but I think in the future, if I'm starting to unlock locations and try to like, you know, get everything there, I might just start with quests first and then pick up afterwards what I didn't collect. Might be the easier route to do this. I guess there's an airplane above. So heading back to the little location that I've already like looted. That's kind of cool that you do see some of the locations.
They must be looking for Iras. Best lay low. And hope she does too.
I don't think it's just the three of them. Oh, the leader of the group.
Expiration date.
Run, 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 run. Oh, okay. Jesus Christ, okay. Hiding in the well.
Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
I got lucky there.
I lost to say so. Murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
Ah. My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then, well, the rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria.
Pretty sure I've taken care of that villa once before.
If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy!
The villa north of the Dade Farm, yeah, I'm pretty sure I've been to that villa once already. You know? What is that? Epitemblock statue, gotcha. The one of the statues I destroyed last time. The Lighthouse of Alexandria. So that actually was a true thing for those who are curious about that lighthouse. It did exist. It was at the port of Alexandria before Alexandria was swept under the waters. I'm not entirely certain of what occurred that caused the disappearance of Alexandria, but do find remnants of Alexandria the city in or around the Mediterranean Sea, just north of Egypt, and funnily enough they found cleared this place once before. So find and get information from the master's villa.
For the sake of wealth.
Hmm.
already have the proof. Got it. So I can just bolt out of here. Huh. Okay. In that case, we will sidetrack a little bit, since there is one other location I would like to see before I continue on. I mean, I'm not entirely sure what the meaning of these statues are, so I don't understand why I want to destroy them. Like, okay, what about it? Like, why is this a bad thing? Like, got it, destroyed it. I get the experience, cool. You know, like, I'll take it. But why? What is it about that that is apparently evil? You know what I mean? Like, explain, game. And yes, I'm gonna jump ahead there a little bit. I didn't want to run those 200 meters, even though it's probably faster to run it, most likely. Alright. So one last mystery location to get to. And then we'll head to the quest item. Or assassination, rather. Find and assassinate Sophronius. I wonder, do I still have that letter? Like, is that still in my inventory of fertile lands? No. Sell your unnecessary items in a shop. I don't have that much. Like, I feel like I don't own a lot to start with. Two ability points. I didn't even realize I didn't. Shield charge, hijack, extend the combo. You can deal one more daily damage before they recover. Ooh, that's kind of nice. Eagle harass, assassination loot, not really worth it. Salesman, I'm not selling that much yet either. Sleeping darts, fire bombs, enhance the light bow. Aiming with your bow while in the air will trigger a slow-mo. Master Hunter. Increase damage of all your bows by 1%. This ability can be acquired multiple times. Oh, that's kind of cool. Chain Assassinate. Oh, like, I got it. Got it. Power attack, you can chain with a combo. Sure, let's do that one. Maybe I'll use it for my assassination. I doubt it, but we'll see. We'll see. Can't hurt, right? So what are we finding up here? What's in the woods that they want me to find? I'm getting close. Ooh. Abandoned temple hideout.
Best not to draw attention here.
Hey, what do we got here? Couple level 7s and 8s, couple 6s and 8s. Dude sleeping, defending, guarding, sleeping. Something's over there. Oh, the captain. Got it. Come on.
Get you in the ground. Far away by now. Still, better stay alert.
My ammo's full again? Really? Am am I finished, really? I don't remember asking you your opinion on the matter. My good sir. Stuff beneath me? Alright, that's not like suicide down. Let's just run down the steps like normal people would. Ah, here we go. Money, 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 money. All right, I guess now we can go to assassinating people. Look at that, they even left me a boat. How sweet of them. I come from the land down under. Nah, come rolling up on this. Seriously, how nice of them. Thanks for the boat, mates. Boost! Well, let's boost it on up. They'll never expect me coming from the waters. I mean, they shouldn't expect me, period, in all reality. So. I'm guessing this is it right here already. So let's, sure enough, I've discovered Alexandria and... assuming this is the villa. Target acquired. Got something cool for me? No. I don't know what that is. So just trying to take my money, and I don't want those chests. They're too pricey. Here's the question though. Gotta like sneak on up. Apparently.
No space.
Keep out of conflict. Why? If you see, dude, alright, run. Oh, Jesus. Well, I killed the one dude. I completed the quest with my life. Hello, buddy. The blue icon shows you Rita, the merchant's position. Look for him. Oh, it didn't take. It didn't take. The assassination didn't count. Oh, that sucks. Okay, I need like a different weapon. Hold up. I'm not a fan of these like, don't get me. Do I really not have anything like good? Ooh. Here. We're gonna swap this out with that, and we're gonna swap this out with like. I don't know. Oh, that sucks.
Has this business with the farm been finished yet?
Well, to cut this field to stupid
power. Hey, what the sake of dog?
Come back here. Nope, run. We're running.
If I see her again.
Do you need me to return back? Or are we... No, we're good. It's done. Kiboto Arsenal. A restricted area. Classic hiding locations. Oh, we've definitely made it into Alexandria now, so excuse me. Do we have some problem? Not really, but I'm sure there can be. So, Avenge Eaton Kigo. Oh, wow. Okay. Boop. So, pretty big spot. Lots of stuff to explore. Have I officially found everything over here? Other than, I guess, whatever quest we got over here, that level 17 quest. Wow, level 20 quest. Level 10, there we go, like the... So there's gonna be a couple quests here. Very cool. Where am I sitting at? Level 13? I definitely could use like is there a blacksmith? I'm sure there's a blacksmith, right? Hey. Let's go explore a little bit. So apparently, like, you can sell, like, your trash weapons, or you can break them down so that, you can upgrade the ones that you got. And if that's the case, I'd love to see if I can upgrade, some of my better weapons. Here we go. Hey buddy. So can I sell like my junk stuff? So unnecessary. Alright, so I made some money. Okay, I sold the junk. What about the stuff? Like, I have no use for that. Just. How do I sell this? Okay, how about we upgrade? Upgrade for... my sphere. Ooh! That's expensive. Here, upgrade my spear, my pylon. So I actually enjoy using that. And then, guess I'm okay with that upgrade. How do I sell the stuff I don't want? Like, I don't want this. Oh, here. Oop. I have to sell it one at a time? Wow. Okay. That's not efficient. But, okay. Let's sell the... You cannot sell an equipped item, got it. I thought I could break these down to like...
Good.
Alright.
Useful. Good.
If it's not purple and better, I don't want it. The rest I think I need for like upgrades and stuff. So what can I buy?
materias para que vas más a duran estin.
Not much. Okay.
Serapis, keep you traveler.
Any cool outfits over here?
See something you like?
I don't know. Maybe.
Keep this area sealed off.
Don't I already have this?
Report back on the hour.
Persian commander. What are you trying to sell me?
Greetings, greetings.
Remember,
oh, a Persian guard.
Take all precautions.
Okay.
Find anything?
Not so far.
Can I dress up as a Persian commander now and be like, oh, I'm in disguise. That's good. All right. Well, we've made it into Alexandria officially. I know I kept promising I'm gonna explore some, but I'm gonna take a small break. Get some food on me, eat some lunch. I might be back afterwards and we'll see if we can explore some more, or whether or not this is it, and in which case I won't be back until next week due to the fact that I do, you know, have some real life things going on that need attending. Mostly it's a wedding, to be honest. My wife and I are going to a rehearsal dinner on Friday. I work Tuesday through Thursday. And I think on Saturday is the wedding. On Sunday we'll come back home to relax.
What in the name of Horus are all these soldiers doing here?
Before we, start the work. Well, not a work week. I'll be off officially starting Thursday. So we'll see what happens. I know I'll have a couple things to take care of next week for work, or for future work, rather. But, yeah. We'll see. Let me see how I feel after I eat some lunch, hit the gym for an hour or so, and then I might be back. No promises, though. In the meantime, it's definitely been pretty fun. A lot of things that we, explored and saw that I wasn't expecting to, see. And this will definitely be a cool spot to see, the Alexandrian Lighthouse. Clearly, kill the captain, kill the commander, loot some treasures. I mean, we're moving up in the world. More things to explore. I'm a little surprised, I guess Canopus Nomai. I guess we might be swinging through here next, depending on story-wise, whether or not it's going to go from here to here to here to here. I don't know. There appears to be quite a bit of good things that are going to happen in my level range in this general area, so we'll explore this most likely, next. Alexandria, though, is my next big target here. I didn't think Lake Mareotis, and even though the name never shows up, Emet Nom would be as big as they are, and that there is as much to do. So, yeah. Lots of fun things to come. And maybe you'll even figure out what happened here with this little quest. Seeing as, I keep picking up little quests that are beyond me. Getting a little closer, but here, it's still on big fat red, like, hey, requested level is 17, but you're gonna get, decent size XP, and here, 4,000 XP. Then again, the level requirements are increasing to 3,400 experience, and I'm sitting at 2448. So, we'll see. Good things to come, that's for certain. Definitely cleared through quite a bit here, so that's nice. And this was definitely one of the funner ones. Lady of Slaughter. Anyway, I will catch you all next time. You guys all have a great day, and stay safe. Bye.